Warhammer 40k, Dawn of War 3. So, we have Orks here, and we're gonna continue the campaign, of course, because that's what we're doing right now. So, we have the Orks here, the new war boss, I suppose, because the previous boss is dead. Was dead. Was killed by us.
Boss, boss, come quick. It's raining scrap. The Yumi's got into a fight in space, and now free loot is crashing everywhere.
That's convenient.
This is perfect! Just the chance I've been waiting for!
So he came back on the war boss. Congratulations.
No! To conquer the rest of this war, you kids!
You kids. All the war.
All the top orcs are warring to be the next big boss. And each one is gonna come running for this scrap, hoping to get an edge.
So there's several wars kind of now?
All at once. Something's coming to this world, and I need to sort this mess into a proper war before it does. So you don't want the scrap? Oi, no! That's mine too!
So greedy. So that's all, like...
Who are these top orcs that want to fight Gorgas to be boss? I don't know any of them. Really? You ain't heard of Zap Noggin?
Okay, who's that?
How about Wazmacher? The big mech? No!
This big mech coming?
Zap Noggin? He's an old weird boy with an head so huge that lightning shoots from his ears!
So he's a psyker?
As for Wazmacher, they say he's so smart that he built a tractor beam that stole a moon and threw it into a star just for laughs!
Just for laughs.
You're talking rubbish!
You are talking rubbish.
Wazmacher? Yeah, he's clever. But he's scared of his own shadow. Zap Noggin's a tough old orc, but his problem is he's got no craving for a real fight.
So there are ones.
What's the point in getting that old if you ain't ever fought a grand proper war?
So one is so old, and one is so afraid of his own creation, so... Stone... Okay, I see this. Okay, we will shoot a lot. The commando... I don't know. I prefer... producer. No. Oh, we got him already. So this, okay, we need the, okay, stone boys, okay, good. Our, for the, okay, oh, we cannot choose the third one. I don't know, should I, it's, these are groups. I want to choose Matt. You know, we'll just choose troops, right, for now. So let's see, infantry. Okay, this is cool. I will choose this one. So tracker. Oops, onto the target squad and put them in custom. Nope. Long range rocket. Okay, I think this is good. And for the third one, we're gonna choose this one. What is this? Now at least here after looting scrap. Okay, this is good. This is very good actually. So let's just begin. So I believe the elites can also loot the scrap, can they? I don't know. But anyways, let's see the Orks second place. I really like Orks. Playing as Orks again because, well, I don't like them, but it's like... So we are here to root. Just here to root crap. I think that's what we do right now. Where are the three successors? She's the rich savage. So somehow the Orks and Elder first, the war boss and the Frosty is working together. I think Gabriel Angelo is also looking for something. I think they have the same purposes. Enter. Because that's all I was not get always like proper setting for the living. Ooh, this is a good enemy.
Come on, come on!
What does what be possible? This is all we got.
That's a beaut.
That's a beaut. That's gold. That's a freaking gold. That's rich. Holy cow. Okay, so we got a max boy here.
Pick clean here. Let's move on.
Okay, so we don't have anything. So we have to be aware of the other orcs while we Okay, so I should let him go first. So I remember his abilities, guys, by the way. Are we gonna hit by those straps? Savage kill attack. I don't know. Let's do a okay. Oh, I see, So they do nothing, I suppose. Oh, they do! Wait, why are you doing two groups?
More scrap tied down.
Okay, stop being... Okay, I need... We got a medkit jacket! Oh, that's nice. Nice, dude.
Doing with my strength. Set her home.
What? Transportation. Okay, okay, so. There we go, guys. Why? Only why? If I get so it's on the same right now? Okay. So wait, what is it, a gate? What is a gate? A gate. We're up. Where's Warhammer? Where is she? Hello there. Oh my god, what's going on right now? Okay, that's a lot of orcs there. Holy, okay, we're gonna fight these orcs.
The only orc who didn't know how good he has it.
See, he's a sniper. I'm right. This is like a zombie, like. Oh my god, it's all of us now? So this is what we got previously, right? Oh, we got another boss. Good. So we're gonna gonna get another two elites in right now. Okay, so we need to build something, of course. Okay, so increase tech level. How do we increase tech? Where is the technology for boy? No, this is good. Okay, I need you also replenish. We got one tech boy, not good. Now we got. I need bar. Okay, so we're gonna actually. You guys gonna upgrade, and you are also gonna up, and. You are also going to ask.
We have everything we need to stop bringing the death of us. Get to Requity!
So I need to buff up.
We gotta stick bombs now! Because it has to be me! Crocs will build it, Dr. Hack!
Seems like it's pretty useless. Oh, the rocket guy actually. So they haven't do that yet. Yeah, can you guys just? Oh my gosh, are you kidding? I just made a mistake.
contact now, do ya? Here, part of your plan!
We the boys going, and going main!
Yeah, stupid. What the? What did I miss? We don't need Cypher. Okay, the music is not good. The music is like rocky music. Oh, I see. It's these guys. Okay, I see. So, we got groups of boys here. Okay, you guys help go help. Holy cow. Oh my god! That's good. Okay, this is not... This dude stuff. Wait, what the heck? Okay, this is crazy. Dude, I cannot play this. No, there's too much of the. Wait, what the heck? Did somebody inform me? Okay, listen, nobody can survive this! Holy! Okay, I feel like this is out of Oh my god, this is... Okay, how to get somebody? I cannot win this. There's too much of them.
Still boys reporting for duty, sir.
Oh my god. No one informed me I'm gonna fight that. Oh my god, thank god for that. A little bit better. Okay, this truck is at this pace, I cannot survive the third round. Oh my gosh, I don't even hold this round. Fine. I can't play this. I can't play this. Are you invading me, dude? Thank you. There's more. Don't tell me there's no enemies, please. I can do this. Okay, I feel like I'm defeated. These are scraps, right? Wait, these are scraps. I'm just gonna. These are not even scraps. So I have a question. Okay, I definitely cannot survive next round, definitely. So I feel like I'm just gonna lose this first place. Because nobody even. I can't play this, this is too much for me. I can't play this. This looks a lot, but actually it is not. Okay, we're dead. We are definitely dead. Oh my god! There's a lot of. I see a lot of icons already. I'm just. You're losing health right there. Look at that! Look at that! Okay, I have to admit, it's literally impossible to win. Ah. I can't believe what I just see. Let's all load this one, maybe. Holy, that's a lot of orks! Holy, that's a lot of orks! Okay, I regret. I mean, it's like they always go at one place, it's like. Holy, there's a lot of orcs there, guys. I'm so scared. So I need a lot of troops. Okay, yeah, I now realize what I should do. Because I believe I believe. So in for this moment right now, I'm just going to take the objective. So because I don't believe they'll just attack immediately, yeah, because like I realize the game setting is that so that takes 3 points. So I'm out of power. Okay, this is good.
What is it, boss?
So I'm out of power. Are you kidding? So I made some mistake. So how do you get power? So I need to generate power. So I have to build something. Come on. Build something, please. Build something, please. I just have to wait. Okay, so how does this generate? Plus 17, minus 14. Good. Okay, let's wait for this. Okay, let's just do some power, please. Thank you very much.
Boss, Big Mac Boss Mac is on the move.
What the heck?
These boys are coming to storm this camp. On your feet, boys. I just got this camp, and I'm not planning to lose it.
You're not planning to lose it. Okay, you guys forced me to do that. Peace boy. Believe me guys, if it's unnecessary, I will not do it. Because I'm definitely forced to do that. Okay, so I think I just... Thank you. Just as I expected it before. These guys are wrecking this boys. Holy.
That coward was my gun. Waited until we wore our showdown punch. Yeah. Yes, all. Need to round up some more boys for the next round.
So we are with a lot of energies. A lot of.
Thank you.
I'm not doing anything right now. I'm not doing anything right now. It's because, well, I'm doing my brass to play. And I don't really talk right now, seriously. Because I need to focus on the game right now. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. This is like freaking music. It's like the fun, you know, when they are.
Oh.
There's a lot of root guys. Coming, buddy. They are coming, boys. Not bad actually so far. Exceptionally well. Oh my gosh! Okay, these are coming. These guys are coming. I think it's there. Okay, this is gonna be fun. We got this one for a sec. What are these? Oh, that's a lot of missiles. I feel like I can just wing out. Holy. Don't worry. Oh my gosh. I just can't breathe. Seems like they handle this. Oh my gosh, I feel like it's taking forever to play. Is this 1 hour already? Holy, the time is passing so fast. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Defend your base! We did it. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Stuck. No, 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 please, no. Please! I'm taking so... Oh my god. Don't tell me. Please, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me! Oh my god, thank god for that. Oh my gosh, are you kidding? Oh my gosh, are you serious? We have to regroup, guys. We have to regroup. Dude, guys, there's so much scraps here. Let me think. We need some man. Okay, that's. Can't believe I'm doing this actually. Yes. So we build a. Okay, so the wild level, it's always staying the same, no matter if your tower is destroyed or not. Dude, that's a good setting. I like that setting, guys. Seriously, like. Don't worry, I don't think they'll attack right now, so it doesn't matter. Yep. But we need to machine mechanics. Oops. I mean, that's the same. Yep. Wow, level 4. Different. Oh, okay, so he wants this. Okay, I see. Yep. There's always scraps just waiting for you guys. So give guys this the end of the video. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a comment below. If you want to see more video on Warhammer 40k Downwards 3, come in the section, subscribe to my channel. I will try my best for your wish. Subscribe to the channel. That's all. But if you want to see more videos, some new content. Comment in the section below, I'll try my best for you, that's what I exactly want to say, but it's like, that's not matter anymore, but anyway. So, in the next episode of video, we're gonna find other base. Okay, wait, what? So, I think they're here. Right, opposite of our side, but anyway. So, yeah. See you guys later, stay healthy, and you also stay positive. Bye, guys!